Actress Rani Mukerji, who was seen alongside Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol in filmmaker Karan Johar's Kuch Kuch Hota Hai 20 years back, reveals how the director-producer harassed her on the sets of the said movie. Sharing some behind-the-scenes experience, Rani said,
"He has harassed me in the movie. I remember..."
No, I just told you.
He's really special. He's feeling very special right now.
He has harassed me because he has snatched my plate of food, which I was eating in the morning of the shot that keeps coming in the trailer, which is my orange short top and short skirt. And I remember Manish and Karan walking by, and I was sitting with, I think, the junior artist, and I was eating my breakfast, and they both looked at me and gone, "Huh? You can't eat that. Remove the plate from my hand. Remove the plate from my hand." And they actually snatched my plate, and then Manish became like very nice and said, "No, no, you can't snatch a plate. Give the food back to her."
No, no, we called the room service and said not to give you food.
Well, it was just a light moment they shared on the movie sets. Meanwhile, on film front, Rani was last seen in Hichki, which is now released in China too and has opened to extremely good reviews overseas. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.